Welcome to Set to Carry online nursing channel. In this video, we are going to discuss the question number 51-100 of the AIIMS Nursing Officer Exam mock questions. This is the part 2 video. This video will be helpful for all those who are going to write AIIMS Nursing Officer Exam, New Delhi, September 16, 2018. Let's go for today's questions. Question number 51. The first son of a couple is affected with hemophilia. Which of the following is the possible outcome of their subsequent pregnancies? Option A, boy will be affected with hemophilia A. Option B, boy will be a carrier of hemophilia A. C, girl child will be affected with hemophilia A. Option D, 50% chance for a girl child to be a carrier of hemophilia. The right answer is 50% chance for a girl child to be a carrier of hemophilia A. Question number 52. Correct regarding Wilson's disease is Kaiser Flushing's, also known as greenish yellow pigmented, are present in this condition. Option B, an autosomal recessive genetic disorder. Option C, copper accumulates in tissues. This manifests as neurological or psychiatric symptoms and liver disease. Option D, all the above. The correct regarding Wilson's disease is the right answer is all the above. 53. Patient with which of the following condition is at high risk for Pseudomonas infection? A, neutropenia. B, thrombopenia. C, eosinophilia. D, leukocytosis. Patient with which of the following condition is high risk for Pseudomonas infection is neutropenia. 54. Risk for vertical transmission of HIV is more during A, antenatal period. B, intranatal period. C, postnatal period. D, breastfeeding. The right answer is intranatal period. 55. Incubation period of syphilis is 1 week, 2 week, 3 week, 4 week. Incubation period of syphilis is 3 week. 56. Bone marrow transplantation is a treatment option for A, thalassemia. B, leukemia. C, an anaplastic anemia. D, all the above. The right answer is all the above. Bone marrow transplantation is treatment for all the three options: thalassemia, leukemia, and anaplastic anemia. 57. Earliest symptom of colorectal cancer is A, blood in the stools. B, change in the bowel habit. C, flatulence. D, steatorrhea. Earliest symptom of colorectal cancer is blood in the stools. 58. Most common cancer among men in India is A, lung cancer. B, oral cancer. C, breast cancer. D, cervical cancer. The right answer is oral cancer. 59. Factors contributing to the poor prognosis of carcinoma breast is A, lymph node metastasis. B, tumor size. C, distant metastasis. D, lymphovascular invasion. The factors contributing to poor prognosis of carcinoma is lymphovascular invasion. 60. The most important characteristics of malignant tumor as compared to a benign tumor is A, hyperplasia. B, metastasis. C, hypertrophy. D, poor differentiation. The most important characteristics of malignant tumor as compared to benign tumor is metastasis. 61. Which among the following signs need to be reported to the physician of a client receiving loop diuretics? A, restlessness and agitation. B, irregular cardiac rhythm. C, weak irregular pulse and poor muscle tone. D, chopstick sign. The right answer is weak irregular pulse and poor muscle tone. If found, it should be reported to a physician immediately. 62. Hyperventilation of lungs leads to A, respiratory acidosis. B, respiratory alkalosis. C, metabolic acidosis. D, metabolic alkalosis. Hyperventilation of lungs leads to respiratory alkalosis. 63. Immediate choice of management to restore BP and peripheral circulation is Trendelenburg position, Ringer lactate, colloids, ionotropes. Immediate choice of management to restore BP and peripheral circulation is administer Ringer lactate. 64. Drug of choice to induce pupillary dilatation in children is option A, atropine, option B, adenosine, option C, adrenaline, option D, steroids. The right answer is atropine. 65. Hypervitaminosis of dash cause sign and symptoms such as headache, vomiting, vertigo, diplopia and skin desquamation. Option A, vitamin A. Option B, vitamin D. Option C, vitamin E. Option D, vitamin K. The right answer is vitamin A. Question number 66. Medication used during open angle glaucoma is A, midriatics. B, miotics. C, cytoplegic agent. D, beta blockers. Medication used during open angle glaucoma is midriatics. 67. Test used to check whether air conduction or bone conduction is A, Allen's test. B, Rinne's test. C, Weber's test. And D is Romberg's test. Test used to check whether air conduction or bone conduction is Rinne's test. 68. What is the ratio of chest compressions to ventilations when one rescuer performs CPR? A, 30:1. B, 30:2. C, 15:1. D, 15:2. The right answer is 30:2. 69. Commonest complication of measles in children is A, septicemia. B, otitis media. C, meningitis. D, bronchopneumonia. Commonest complication of measles in children is bronchopneumonia. 70. Cholelithiasis is stone in pancreatic duct, stone in common biliary duct, stone in cystic duct, stone in urethra. Cholelithiasis is known as stone in common biliary duct. Question number 71 to 90 will be teach you by Mrs. Kalaivani Satish.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Kalaivani Satish. I will continue the questions from 71 to 90. Direct serum bilirubin ranges for option A 0.1 to 0.4 milligram per deciliter, option B 0.2 to 0.8 milligram per deciliter, option C 0.3 to 1.6 milligram per deciliter, option D 0.4 to 0.8 milligram per deciliter. The right answer is 0.1 to 0.4 milligram per deciliter. Next question, question number 72. Absence in the production of hydrochloric acids in the stomach is option A, achlorhydria, option B, hypochlorhydria, option C, anaphylaxia, option D, insomnia. The right answer is achlorhydria. Question number 73. The semi-permeable membrane used in peritoneal dialysis is option A, pleural membrane, option B, peritoneum, option C, osseous membrane, option D, pericardium. The right answer is peritoneum. Question number 74. Diet recommended for patients with Glomerulonephritis is option A, high protein, low calorie diet. Option B, low protein, high calorie diet. Option C, low protein, high sodium, potassium. Option D, high calorie, high protein. The right answer is low protein, high calorie diet. Question number 75. Human chorionic gonadotropin is produced by option A, placenta. Option B, pituitary. Option C, ovary. Option D, gonads. The right answer is placenta. Question number 76. Which of the following medication is used in the management of raised intracranial pressure? Option A, diazepam. Option B, phenytoin. Option C, mannitol. Option D, furosemide. The right answer is mannitol. Question number 77. Which of the following drugs should be administered in a patient admitted with a diagnosis of acute myocardial infarctions? Option A, ACE inhibitor. Option B, aspirin. Option C, calcium channel blocker. Option D, statin. The right answer is aspirin. Question number 78. Which of the following drug is used in the HIV patient to control the progress of AIDS? Option A, ampicillin. Option B, gentamicin. Option C, gedoxidine. Option D, acyclovir. The right answer is gedoxidine. Next question. Question number 79. Which of the following is a common side effect of streptomycin? Option A, damage to facial nerve. Option B, damage to eighth cranial nerve. Option C, bone marrow depression. Option D, hypersensitivity. The right answer is damage to eighth cranial nerve. Question number 80. Therapeutic serum level of phenytoin in the treatment of seizure is option A, below 5 microgram per milliliter. Option B, 25 to 35 microgram per milliliter. Option C, 10 to 20 microgram per milliliter. Option D, 40 or 50 microgram per milliliter. The right answer is 10 to 20 microgram per milliliter. Question number 81. The constant presence of infection in a given geographical area without any external input is known as option A, epidemic. Option B, pandemic. Option C, endemic. Option D, sporadic. The right answer is endemic. Question number 82. Mode of spread of whooping cough is option A, direct contact. Option B, fomite. Option C, droplet infection. Option D, waterborne. The right answer is droplet infection. Question number 83. Influenza A H1N1 vaccine was approved in the year option A 2009, option B 2010, option C 2012, option D 2004. The right answer is 2009. Question number 84. Smallpox was eradicated from the world in the year option A 1980, option B 1982, option C 1981, option D 1983. The right answer is 1980. Question number 85. Administration of ready-made antibody creates option A, active acquired immunity. Option B, passive acquired immunity. Option C, active natural immunity. Option D, passive natural immunity. The right answer is passive acquired immunity. Question number 86. DDT is here. Option A, contact poison. Option B, stomach poison. Option C, CNS poison. Option D, none of the above. DDT is here, contact poison. Question number 87. Which of the following method is safe for disposal of mercury? Option A, bury under earth. Option B, collect carefully and reuse. Option C, autoclaving and discard. Option D, treat with chemical. The right answer is collect carefully and reuse. Question number 88. exclusive breastfeeding helps mother in except. Option A, prevention of cervical cancer. Option of prevention of breast cancer. Option C, act as a contraceptive method. Option D, helps in quick and early involution of uterus. The right answer is prevention of cervical cancer. APGAR, Apgar score of 4 to 6 of newborn baby indicates. Option A, severe depression. Option B, mild depression. Option C, moderate depression. Option D, no depression. The right answer of the question is mild depression. Next to last question. Case finding in RNTCP is based on, that means Revised National Tuberculosis Control Program. RNTCP is Revised National Tuberculosis Control Program. The option A, sputum culture. Option B, sputum microscopy. Option C, X-ray chest. Option D, Montaux test or PCR. The right answer is sputum microscopy. The remaining questions are continued by Mr. Satish Rajamani. Thank you.
Question number 91. Human milk is rich in all except A, protein, B, carbohydrate, C, iron, D, fat. The right answer is iron. 92. JSY stands for Janani Swachhat Yojana. B, Jan Suraksha Yojana. C, Janani Suraksha Yojana. And D is Jan Shulabh Sauchalaya Yojana. JSY stands for Jan Suraksha Yojana. Beti Bachao Beti Padavo program launched in which state? A, Tamil Nadu. B, Uttar Pradesh. C, Bihar. D, Haryana. Beti Bachao Beti Padavo program launched in Haryana. 94. Tuberculin test denotes A, previous or present sensitivity to tubercle protein. B, patient is resistant to tuberculosis. C, patient is susceptible to tuberculosis. D, protective immune state or status of individual against tuberculosis. Tuberculin test denotes the previous or present sensitivity to tubercle protein. 95. As per rural child health program, RCH. First referral unit is A, district hospital. B, community health center. And C, primary health center. D, sub-center. As per RCH, first referral unit is community health center. International Labour Organization is situated in A, Geneva. B, Denmark. C, Scotland. D, United States of America. The right answer is Geneva. 97. Calorie intake of 1 year child per kilogram is A, 100, B, 200, C, 300, and 4 is 400. Calorie intake of 1 year child per kilogram is 100. 98. All of the following components are used in Kupuswamy classification of socioeconomic status scale except A, occupation, B, family income, C, education, D, number of children. The right answer is number of children. 99. Which of the following viral infection is transmitted by ticks? Option A, Japanese encephalitis. B, dengue fever. C, Kaisanur forest disease. And D is yellow fever. Which of the following viral infection is transmitted by ticks? The right answer is Kaisanur forest disease. 100 question. Amino acid deficient in wheat is A, leucine, B, lysine, C, methionine, D, cysteine. Amino acid deficient in wheat is, the right answer is lysine. So here we come to the end of part 2 video of AIIMS Nursing Officer mock questions. Soon we will update our part 3 video, which will contain questions from 101 to 150. Wait for that. Please prepare well for your exams. Thanks for watching this video. I wish again all the best for all those who are going to give AIIMS Nursing Officer Exam New Delhi tomorrow. And stay with us, like and share this video. Subscribe to SATU Care, you online nursing channel, if you have not yet subscribed yet. Thank you. Bye.